words were exchanged. My point is, this old geezer lived through the 60s. Politically and musically one of the most important decades. And then in the 70s, in 76, you saw the Sex Pistols come along, break away from the mainstream, change music, and a massive punk movement. He saw that, he lived through it, he missed the point, and he told us to shush. So this one is for him.
Awesome.
This tune is from Don't Break the Red Tape. Just